Bam. No, don't go flying up there. How am I supposed to get your head if you do that?
What is up, homies? This is La Elite, and welcome back to Conan Exiles. Well, I'm about to make a fence. I made my little house, my little walkway, a little bit better. I can't put a final piece down. Be nice if I could, but it's alright. Just run and jump. Okay, I got some pieces for a fence foundation. Let's see. So I think I'm gonna make the fence over here. Have it hanging off the side a little bit. Well, I think that should be good. That's hard to tell. Can't do. I can't see it. It sucks. I got 8 pieces left. Wait this up. I'm putting them down somewhere. I can't see where I'm putting them. Okay, you know what? That's fine, I guess. I was gonna start one here, but same kind of problem. Can't see. I'm gonna head back in and grab the wooden fence pieces. I believe I stuck them here. Dude, what's wrong with you? He's like, froze. He's like, he froze. There you go. Alright, so let's see how this is going to turn out. Hopefully good, but it's not clicking to the foundation. So did I not need the foundation? So I'm guessing I did not need it, because put this over here like this. Well, ain't that some? I spent all that on foundation and I didn't need them. So you know what? Let's go ahead and dismantle this stuff. So I can get some, like, my iron reinforcements back. At least some. Let me get this one. No. These? No. So, the fence foundations is kind of stupid. I'm used to Oxfam's foundation. Oh, that's fine. Let's leave that. In Ark, it snaps together, but apparently in this, it does not. Oh. Tree, I guess. Just like that. No, that's good for now. Actually, let's see about plugging this hole, maybe. Come on, give me something. Come on. That's fine. I don't care. I think it's getting dark, so I can't. I'm not gonna go and try to get the goats right now. Come on. Usually I can just walk right up here. Alright, let's go and check on my hardened bricks. Actually, I know they're not done. Yeah. It's close. Taking a while. I'm gonna have to actually put more wood in there because I ran out without realizing it. Oh yeah, I made a lot of arrows, as you can see. I'm hoping to go hunt the Rhino King and actually do some damage to him. First, I want to get some goats. Actually, let's get some armor on so I don't freeze. Okay. Stick this in here. Start taking some stuff out. I need to fix that. Go. Okay, over here, this can get taken out, this can get taken out. Let's throw these in there. Oh no. You can go in there. Okay, I think I'm set. But it's nighttime. So I'm just gonna chill. Okay, let's go get some goats. Actually, I need to get my steel pike. Oh, that's iron. Well, since I'm up there, I can collect some ice for my freezer. Alright, so let's see if this will work. If I come and piss the goats off, they should chase me. And then I can lead them back to my little fence. I have like a little goat farm. Too bad I can't have like baby goats, that'd be pretty awesome. The hell was that? Like a meteor shower. That's pretty awesome. I've never seen that before. Okay, well, up this way, is where I get my ice, and should be goats up here too. Huh. Well, here's my ice. Also, over there, there's a goat. There. But there's a camp over there, and it's not your normal camp. As you can see, there's some giants. Well, they don't look so big from here, but okay. I mean, stupid bear. Nope. Goat, don't go over here. Like I say, these are giants. Billy Goat. Come on, Billy Goat Gruff. Okay, there's a goat down there. Hey, come on. And an Elk King. Ah, he's gonna attack me. Okay, the goat's still behind me. Now I just gotta lead him, and hopefully I can get this other goat too. Lead these guys back to my base. Okay, got him to follow me all the way up here. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, Billy Goats. Let's see if this works. I got some Billy Goats. Awesome. Okay, they're still a little pissed at me. Let me come up here and look at them. Oh, that's awesome. I got two little goats. I'm hoping to get like a lot more stick in there. Yeah, but that's good for now. That's good enough. Let's go see. 150. So let's make that vault. Actually, let's put some ice away. Well, I could have made the vault first, because this might take a while. Let's craft that vault up. Gained a level. Sweet. Holy crap, that thing took this heavy. Alright, gained a level. Attributes. I do need to increase my vitality. Okay, feats. Let's see. Weapons, I'm 48. That looks awesome. Not till 52. Was this 51? Five for that. Oh, I'm not too sure what I want to get yet. I'm not sure at the moment. I'm just gonna save it. A set of stairs. Let's push. See how big this is. Holy crap. Holy crap. I don't think I can fit it up here. I was planning to put it up here, but. That's not gonna work. Maybe if I take away my ceilings. Huge. It's bigger than safe, and I don't know. It might be bigger than safe and arc. Take out these three rows. Make sure I have enough room. Okay, let's see. Still don't have enough room. Ah! A minute. Hold on. It blinked. Dude, I think you're in the way. Oh, wait a minute. I don't know if that's a good spot for it or what. Shoot. This is a little difficult. Holy crap. It is bigger than the one in Ark. Jeez. Come up here and you'd be like, damn, thing's huge. Good night. Gonna have to dismantle this. Okay, this is the ceiling. I don't want to accidentally dismantle the vault. Okay.
that thing is crazy big. I might just dismantle all of this. That is bigger than Ox. Awesome though. I don't know what I'm gonna put in it. I got no clue. Have a hill just for looks, maybe. Or something. That's crazy huge. Okay. I see my billy goats from up here. Awesome. Fence is a little crooked. Eh. I'll fix that later. Alright. So I think I'm gonna go and hunt the Rhino King. I don't know if I can do any damage to him. But I'm gonna try. Steel javelins I made. 5 razor bows. Sweet. Put you away. I don't think I can hold all this. How overbuilt? 121. Jeez. Even if I put these away, I don't think it's going to help. 16, 5, 98. You know what? Let's make two things here. Let's more durable. Increase their damage. What is this? Concussion damage. No wonder. It's for like hamels. Okay, oil and iron bars. Iron bars. I got oil somewhere. Oil. Alright, let's craft two of them. I'm wondering if I can put this on my weapon now. I mean, it does have a thing on it. Damaged? Oh, okay. Steel bars. I don't see steel bars. Steel bars? 31. Okay, what do I need? What else do I need for this? Wait, I can't repair it? That's strange. See, hopefully this can repair it. Too low level. Ah. I'm gonna have to
get the bow, so I can at least repair my bow. Ancient bow. Holding bow level 51. Yeah. 10 points. Shaped wood. Put you away. Shaped wood over here? No. Over here? No. There we go. Thick leather. Alright. Silk. Of course. Now, is that it? It would take a little silk. Okay. Now this does 12 damage. Let's see. 12, 14. Okay. Now, can I put on arrows? Aw. 27. Let's take all this off. So I can move. Alright, so I am gonna make my way down to this little oasis. Because that is where the Rhino King lives. And I am gonna try to get his head. Alright. Let's go find the Rhino King. Hopefully I can do some damage to him. Probably not, but you know. Oh, there he is. Run, run, run. Shoot the arrow, what are you doing? Need to interact. Oh, we got another book here. Jeez. Reading a book almost got me killed. Alright. You know what? Let's get the javelins out. Let's see if this does anything to him at all. I hear you. Get him, guys. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Sandstorm's coming in. Got no luck today. This is past. Let me get out of here now. That would have sucked if I died in here. I almost killed myself. Damn it. Oh man, I thought I was gonna die. Okay, where's the big guy at? Where'd he go? Did he leave? think he... Is that him? It is him. Ah. Why did he have to go down there? What the heck? Oh, another book. New recipes. Okay. Well, let's see what new recipes are, if I can find out what they are. You know. Decorations. Survival. No. Weapons. Armor. Religion. That thing, maybe. Okay. So we got yoga. Was the big eye. Ah. This sucks. Is he still down there? You know what? Let's eat some fish. Where'd he go? You know, I'm petrified of getting hit by this dude. There he is. Okay, five. I don't know if that actually did anything to him. Can't hit him now. Damn it. Where'd he go? How did he get up here? Let's see if I can at least do some damage to him. Okay, I've been here for like 10 minutes just shooting him in the back. I haven't even got him down to 75% of his life. He's probably down... 80. I'm getting low on arrows. So let me just go ahead and try poking him. Maybe he's stuck. I mean, he hasn't moved. Well, what are you looking up for, dude?
Pokey pokey.
What's up, dude? No? Oh, man. No. No? I do not want to get hit by that. I mean, that horn's like big as my spear. Seems like I do more damage with the spear, especially in its face. Maybe. Oh, I fell. What's up, girl? Where'd he go? Okay, he's still there. Let's see if I can get up from here. Looks like I can. I don't want to fall again. Poke me in the butt. In the butt. In the butt. I'm hitting him. Hey! Big man, what's up? Oh, I can hit you. Good. Come on. Ah, fell again. Damn it. Is he after me? That guy? Looks like he is. I'm low on water, I gotta go get some. I hope he doesn't try to get down and come after me. He didn't hit me, did he? I saw blood. But I don't know if my life went down. Uh-oh. Someone is free. Okay, he's going after the guy over there, so I'm gonna go give me some water. Ghost just died. Okay, you know what? I can't take him on yet. There's no way I can beat him. He's not even down 80%, and I'm running out of arrows. Not running out, I'm getting close to running out. I had like, what, 600 when I came here? Okay, so let me dip out of here. Ooh. It's just getting dark. A shadow, maybe. It's a rock guy. Another one. I'm not worried about you little guys. Holy crap, what is that? Like someone put spikes around him or something. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. Spikes do not work. This guy's huge. He's bigger than a Rhino King. get them to fight each other, maybe. Oh, that'd be awesome. Freaking all you. Who are you? Let's see. Maybe there's something taxidermy. King Rocknose? It could be him. Yeah, that's him. That's the King Rocknose. I can hood him. Maybe I can get his head put on my wall. Bam. No, don't go flying up there. How am I supposed to get your head if you do that? Oh no. Oh, there he is. Come on, give me your head. Yes! King Rockhead. Can you put this down? Oh. Somebody in my clan. Another sandstone coming through. Please say it's not. What the heck was that? Is that off of him? You know, I like to find some dragons. They're probably up in the volcano. Oh, look at this guy. What are you? Oh, you are tough. You're like a gorilla made of stone. Crazy there. King, what is that? A king rocket? Is it really? Skeleton key. Don't tell me. The head's gonna be small. Cause that big one I killed, the head was huge. I mean, he was huge. But don't tell me this guy is small. Nothing new over here. Alright, I think I'm gonna head back to base. I wish I could take the Rhino King down. Ah, he's too damn strong. I need like multiple people to take him out. Ooh, what is that? Let's sit over there. Check that place out. If I can recall, I don't want to get too close to this lake. Sand Reapers. Wait a minute, these Sand Reapers, they make... They drop on stuff, I can make poison. Ah. Maybe I can poison the Rhino King.
I wanna head towards that. See what that is. I guess I got to... I'm gonna go this way. Do I have a... I don't have my knife. Damn. I think I might get poisoned better if I had the knife. And this way is a dead end, isn't it? Dang. I don't want to get poisoned. I guess I'm good. Sand repos. I'm just gonna head upwards. I'm run past you, I don't feel like fighting you. Okay, I'm just gonna head downwards then. Maybe up this way? Is this a dead end or no? It is. Alright, so what about this way? Ah, this is an opening. Is this the temple I've seen? Kinda doesn't look like it. Okay, here it is. Climb up this way. Now, what is this place? I don't see no enemies yet. Excuse me. It's late at night. And I'm a little tired. But I wanted to play. So, you know. Watch keep. Is there nothing here? Just a building with a name? Oh well. Let's head up here. This looks interesting. Oh, what's this? This is just a tunnel. Where am I on the map? Okay. This place looks interesting. Almost like the safari zone. Where we hunt the elephants. Antelope. A gazelle, or whatever they're called. Oh, white tiger. I don't think I can do anything to a white tiger. Oh, it's just you, you stupid. Saw a white tiger and then you scared me. cool place, but there's no water nearby. If I build a well, it might be good. But no, I got a pad. Oh. Damn it. Yeah, I can't do nothing to him. Crazy how those. What is that right there? What is that? Yeah, it's crazy how there's monsters in this land. Not high enough level, okay. That I can't do anything about. But I can kill some boss. No problem with the bow. Go. Shoo, kitty. Shoo. Here, let's set up this path. Okay. Thought he might still be after me. Regular tigers. A lot of regular tigers. I can't even hit this guy. Got him in the butt. I hit him a couple times actually, it looks like. I'm just wasting arrows. Great, out of stamina. That kitty kitty. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm just so glad the white tiger decided not to attack. Some fall. Okay. Let's see, him should be at the top. Yeah. Should I look up here? There's probably nothing up there. Mountains of the Dead. Alright, maybe I should just head back to my base. Put the Rock King head up. Probably small. It's probably gonna be a disappointment. Because compared to the thing I killed. Then I got another head from a smaller version of it. So, I guess we'll find out in a minute.
Well, look at this place. Got like swords or something. Guess we can check this out. What is this place? Oh, great. Circle of swords. Ghost. That fell. You know, I didn't see what they were doing. I had to fight a freaking war. Come on. I missed what they were doing. Damn it. Stupid wolf. Maybe if I leave and come back, I get to see. Huh. They killed something here. What is that? What is that? Oh, it looks like it's alive. Let's find out if it is. Come on, make it. Whoa, slid up it. That was awesome. Let's see what that is. Dude, I don't know what it is, but I can't hurt it. Please don't be pissed off. I was just making sure your defense is fine. Okay, I'm out. Forget that. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Shake fist. Yeah. Got a skeleton key. Saber tooth.
Oh, is it under K? What level? No? Bat. Dragon. There it is. Shape wood, which I don't have there. It should be some in here. No? What do I do with it? I mean, I gotta have it somewhere. There it is. Now let's see. How big is this? It's decent size, I guess. It's about the same size as that one. Let's see. A little bit bigger. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna end it here. So I hope you all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you did. Appreciate all you guys, gals, homies, for subscribing to my channel and checking out my videos. Look at that, it looks awesome. Got the snow glistening in the night. This view is awesome. Well, appreciate all you guys, gals, homies, for subscribing to the channel, and I guess I see you guys next time. Peace.